A local woman who was convicted of child endangerment is facing new charges. Police say Kaylee Potter wanted to smoke marijuana with a 13-year-old. She was originally sentenced to 10 years probation after her 6-year-old was shot to death by his older brother. Police say her 10-year-old son found a gun in her purse last year and it went off, killing the 6-year-old.